Iulia Vantur reveals that she had a flourishing career in Romania, and after coming to India, her life changed completely. Iulia Vantur is making her Hindi film debut with Radha, Kyun, Gori, Kaala. While interacting with the media at the poster launch of the film, Vantur reveals her life post coming to India. She said,
"I came to India not to act, not to sing, not to do anything. I had my own career in Romania. I was doing very well for myself. I was very happy doing that. It's just that life somehow takes you in a place, makes you meet some people which become very special. And then your life, your whole life change, and your priority change, and your whole life gets a different path."
Radha Ki Gori Main Kyun Kaala deals with the rape of a foreigner who visits India to know and understand Indian culture. The movie also stars Jimmy Shegel and now will release in May 2019. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.